First of all, an Ooltewah man is in jail after crashing his ex-girlfriend's Labor Day party. Police say Edwin Ammons rammed his taxi into her SUV, which knocked over the woman and her child. That's when witnesses say Ammons jumped out of the taxi and drew a knife. Police say several men tried to stop him and were cut in the process. Ammons was charged with aggravated assault, child abuse, and reckless endangerment.